K-SURF Doctoral Fellowship Program is a new program that the Research Foundation initiated this year. It's part of our goal to help support research at the university. It's targeted toward research that we think has the potential to generate intellectual property. And what it does is provides tuition support and stipend support for doctoral students.
The fellowship will really help giving me time. In the math department, they tend to reward the upper level students by giving them extra work and extra money. And really what I need right now is time.
The fellowship's gonna help offset some of the cost of travel, for instance, but also it's gonna allow me to really focus and not have to worry so much about financial needs and be able to focus 100% on this research.
This fellowship will help me to go to some academic conferences. Then I can present my work there, and also I can meet with scientists in the related research field.
Support dollars for graduate students can be a little bit scarce, so this was one of the things that we wanted to do to help the university attract top research students.
What I'm doing right now is an observational study, and I'm looking at members of the military, a sample of soldiers actually who have deployed to Iraq, and I'm doing pre-deployment and post-deployment measures to look for neuroprotective factors in their lifestyle, but particularly in the diet. And the factor that I'm most interested in is omega-3 fatty acids.
My research is developing methods to improve the quality of a new semiconductor for electronic devices, such as radiation detectors and long-lived nuclear batteries.
I'm using data mining to get to know students at K-State. With data mining, you can make sense of all the information they generate, all the homework scores, test scores, all that, and find patterns and use that to kind of help students without, you know, trying to have face-to-face interaction with 1,200 people. It's a great program. So I applied and they, you know, accepted me right away. I didn't have to wait around for 3 months to figure out if I was going to grad school. And when I got here, everyone was very supportive. I was able to find a really good advisor and just do what I'm interested in doing.